Howdy, and welcome to Texas A&M. Today we're going to take a tour of the visualization department. Come on, follow me. Let's begin our tour on the fourth floor of Langford C. Right now we're in our photo and video studio, Studio A. This is a great place to film your projects, but you'll need special training to use our awesome lightboard system. All along the walls on the fourth floor of Langford C, we have some great examples of student work. In these cases here, we have examples of 3D pieces from undergraduate and graduate students, as well as on the walls where we have examples of photography, digital flatwork, and research from all different levels of the department. And at the end of the hallway, we have our offices in C418. This is where a lot of the faculty and staff are located, so if you have any department questions, you can ask them. Now we're going to check out the offices in 416. Here's where we have our pipeline room, our student worker room, and our equipment lab. Let's start with our pipeline room. This is one of the greatest resources we have at Viz. Our pipeline is set up to run your renders in parallel. We have over 70 computers on our system, so you could basically run your renders up to 70 times faster. Let's talk about our student worker room. We student workers do a lot of things around the department, so ask us if you have any questions or need any advice. Let's talk about our equipment room. Our equipment room is another great resource for you to use. We have all kinds of stuff for you to check out, like cameras, tripods, lighting equipment, sound equipment, VR kits, projectors, and more. So many things, but you can check it out for free. Now we're in our grad lab. As you can see, we have students from all across the world joining our program. Here you can get a degree in the Master's of Science or a Master's of Fine Arts. The grad lab is also where we host our summer industry course. This is an amazing program where undergraduate and graduate students work with professional animation studios to create an animated short film in under 10 weeks. Our last stop on the fourth floor of Langford C is the Soft Interaction Lab. This is where a lot of our student research happens. We have all kinds of research at Viz. Right now, we have some active projects in virtual reality, mixed reality, and an interdisciplinary project working with our vet school. Here is the freshman studio on the third floor of Langford C. In your first year at Viz, you'll be doing a lot of traditional work. This will help you build up a great knowledge base of design skills that you can use in your 3D classes later down the line. Also on the third floor is the alcove. This is a student computer lab where you can work on your projects outside of class. They have both Macs, PCs, and Wacom tablets, so you can work on whatever you need to. Across from the alcove is our print lab. This is a free student resource where you can print all different works of various types and sizes from your classes. Here in our print lab, we have these huge printers that print your student work, but we also have this smaller printer that prints club posters. Clubs are an important part of our work at Viz. These are great ways to meet other students in your areas of interest. If you want more information about this, you can look at our website or the club-specific websites and social media. Now, you're in Vertical Studio. This is where you'll be from your sophomore to your senior year. Viz structures their classes in a vertical format, which means that sophomores through seniors will work on the same projects together. This gives younger students a great opportunity to work with more experienced students in creating some awesome short films. Also, the graphic design classes will work here as well, in the same vertical format. Our game classes work in the same format, but will be in different labs downstairs. Now, on the second floor of Langford C, we're in the Viral Lab, or Visualization Immersive Reality Lab. This is a VR workspace where students can work on their projects or research in virtual reality. Here on the second floor landing are statues of Sullivan and Mike from Disney Pixar's Monsters, Inc. We have over 40 alumni at Pixar, as well as countless others in various different areas in the industry. Now we're at the Live Lab. The Live Lab is a student-run research lab that specializes in creating educational video games. You can get hired here as a student and get paid to make video games. This is a great way to build your resume and improve your body of work. On the first floor of Langford C, we have our PC and Mac labs. That's the PC lab. This is where we have a lot of our gaming classes. But that's the Mac lab. This is where we have a lot of our graphic design classes. However, a lot of our classes are in different places around the building, so check your syllabus or ask around if you have any questions on where to go. Now that we're done with all the rooms in Langford C, let's head over to Langford B. Now, on the inside of Langford B, we're in front of Garen Auditorium. This is a larger room where you'll have some of your bigger classes, like your art history and your coding classes. Here on the first floor of Langford A is the painting studio. This is where you'll have your life and figure drawing classes. Another resource on the first floor of Langford A is our makerspace. Here you can use 3D printing and laser cutting to make smaller 3D fabrication projects. If you need any larger fabrication or wood cutting, please use our wood shop on the first floor of Langford B. It's ITS. On the first floor of Langford A is ITS Services. Here, you can submit a help ticket for any computer problems you have or check out any additional equipment you may need. There are plenty of places to eat around campus, but the closest to you is Azimuth Cafe. Here is a little sandwich shop where you can get soups, sandwiches, salads, coffee, snacks, chips, and more. Here in the lower courtyard of Langford A, we have our paint booth. This is an area where you can freely spray adhesive and fixative paints. Please don't do it inside. If you guessed we were on the second floor of Langford A, you're right. The Wright Gallery is a rotating exhibition space for local and global artists, so check by often for any new exhibitions. Our last stop for the tour on the second floor of Langford A is the Student Services Room. Here is where you can meet your counselors to change your degree plan or work out your class schedule. Thanks so much for coming on this tour of the department. We learned a lot about the Langford Complex and what different amenities and resources you'll have as a VIZ student at A&M. Thanks and giggle.